Mr. Speaker, I rise today to congratulate the Edmonton Oil Kings on their victory as the 2014 Memorial Cup champions, the third national championship in franchise history. This team defined courage, strength, and resilience as they overcame adversity all season and especially through the playoffs. In the Memorial Cup tournament, they played two monumental games against Val-d'Or, losing the first in double overtime and then winning the second in triple overtime to advance to the final. This set up a matchup against the powerful Guelph Storm, a team that had a record-setting year in the Ontario Hockey League. The Oil Kings were down a goal at the end of the first period, but their resilience showed once again as they skated and checked and scored to a decisive 6-3 win over their OHL counterparts. At the end of the game, the players hoisted the cup, but also the sweater of their friend and teammate, Christian Pelch, who passed away following last season. The emotions were evident as each player celebrated their victory, but mourned the loss of the teammate to whom they dedicated this year and this title. Congratulations to all the players, their coaches, the entire Edmonton Oil Kings organization on an inspirational season and an amazing Memorial Cup victory. Yay!
The Honorable...